For the first year of making content, I only made $2.13. Your boy was working for practically point pennies on the dime at the time, but that was okay to me. I made this channel so that you can take something from it every single time that you watch it, whether that be a laugh, whether that be a recipe, or maybe even a skill, because there's just so much brain rot out there. I also went to culinary school and I didn't find it that much worth it, but now I'm kind of thinking about it. If I can share what I learned from school and give it to you guys for free, then that's what I'm gonna do. That's what it's all about, and my aim really is to serve my audience as best as I can, and I really hope that you guys feel like you're being fed very valuable content. As long as I got a camera and a dope audience, then we all winning, all right? That being said, drop your favorite food ever in the comments so that I can put an ill-cooked twist on it. I need some inspiration, and if there's one place I can get it from, it's my babies behind the screen, as you guys already know. Also, I didn't forget that some of you guys said that I look like Gomez Adams, but it's okay because low-key, I kind of do look like him.